Mayhem. It's the favourite. It's had two runs here in SA, both resulting in placings behind Carencia and Velocity Change, or Velocity Chance. And it's the one they've got to beat according to the market. They're set to run. Favourite's got yellow. Total Mayhem ready. Racing. Stepped away fair. Mustering now. Speed out wide. Cohen's Kissed is trying to clear them. I think it will. Kahlua Rose couldn't keep it out. And Total Mayhem comes out wide and makes ground quickly. Going back to Fourth Symphony and dropping out Dusty Pearl. Down the back. Cohen's Kissed narrowly. Total Mayhem's a danger a length away. Running on behind them. Symphony. She's a big chance. She's making ground quickly. Behind them. Kahlua Rose turning. Hitting the lead. Total Mayhem. Symphony's running to second. But Total Mayhem gets clear. Symphony runs to second. Third, Kahlua Rose, I think, from Cohen's Kissed. And Dusty Pearl, the one-time favourite, was last of all. Total Mayhem wins. Number five for Kim Johnston. Gets the job done. Symphony runs home well into second. And Kahlua Rose, I think, will get third. Number four after race number five. Five, the winner, Total Mayhem. 30 and 36, the run. They went 4.58 early, 17.28 off the back, 13.08 on the way home. Five, the winner, Total Mayhem. First win here in SA. Number two, second.